And we are continuing to follow at this time that late-breaking news that we've been following this morning as near Shively area, and that's where police have been on the scene there of that shooting. Our Tim Elliott is live from Manslick Road and Conn Street with the very latest. Now, you just arrived there. What can you tell us, Tim?
Well, Karen, I can tell you that we don't have much information right now. We know the public information officer is on the way to the scene, should be here in about a half hour or so. But you can see the scene behind me, very active, a lot of police cars here over my left shoulder. Now, we're trying to figure out exactly where this scene is located. It looks to be between that home over there and the fence on the left there. There's an alleyway. Police have that taped off from this end on the other end of the alleyway. Multiple cop cars here, multiple detectives here. We know the homicide investigation team is here as well. So we heard that one person suffered multiple gunshot wounds. We're not quite clear on their condition right now. We're hoping to learn a lot more in the next half hour or so as that information becomes available. But as soon as it does, we will, of course, check back in with you, Karen, back there at the studio and let you know. Reporting live from Shively, Tim Elliott, WLKY News.
All right, Tim, we will check back in with you. Thank you, folks, getting up now, getting ready.